Okay. Oh, Party Royale. Duh. It's this damn tutorial.
Builder like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob.
Oh,
so let's get started. Go activate the storm shield.
I guess I was meant to keep some. Oh well.
I'll take it.
The hell?
Add it to the armory.
Interesting.
Shield from any attackers. Here's what you can build. But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you. Let's build some defenses around the storm shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal.
I could never figure out how to switch them, though. Oh. Wow, thank you. This.
Next, you'll want to build some floors and ceilings.
Okay. Let's make it. Oh. It's limited by material. Oh, I guess what it's saying is not enough room. Okay, how come the...
Bad.
Okay, so it does just add more new shit.
Bad
to
news,
that.
Husks.
Stealing? I'll be. Oh. Oh, wrong material. I don't get it. Chip. confused.
Can't.
Okay. B and the building mode. Yeah, but what do you do? Where's the two pass door? Was that it? Okay. Damn it, stupid balls. Storm to a bill for the Tillix. I think I screwed up and need rebuild. What the? Oh crap. Oh, thank you for being so impromptu and to figure out what the thank you.
Okay.
Is that it? Fan your star shell. There's still one more. I'm confused. Yeah, so what to do with the last? Oh shit. Is it supposed to be here? No. What the fuck else am I supposed to do? Am I missing something? Never mind. We need it. We should let me in that direction and save. Okay, I'm at a tutorial, which means I can probably just get help from... how you doing? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. What is that? What is this? Really? Oh, now traps.
Those are the basics. Now let's finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows, and make sure the bottom three panels are selected. Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door.
I already did.
Nope. Nope.
They're supposed to be going back here. Which makes the most sense in the world.
Let's see.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, well.
Camp.
Confession time! I broke the airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, alright? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for ya. Try throwing a grenade at the target.
Not possible.
Cross the hair over the last target. Press LB. Oh.
Wait for it!
Nicely done! Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
So that's what was wrong. Whatever. Expand Shield.
Here we go! Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Really? I couldn't even figure out where I was. Thank you. At least. I hate the damn shields.
shield will be up soon.
Taken down.
Either I'm doing it by myself. Holy hell.
The shield is up, the survivors are safe, and Ramirez is ready for action. Huh, not a bad start. Locke, let's see that status report. Okay, good reporting. Just one small note. Let's maybe try not to cry in the war room. Even if the storm is closing in and our power reserve indicators are flashing red. Which is not energy efficient at all. But none of that matters, because we've got VenderTech on our side. Our sensors are picking up an active VenderTech research facility in this zone. Lead the way, Commander.
Okay, that was the weirdest damn thing possible. Aw, me. Not that. Yes. Your chat. God. And now to go back to playing regular Fortnite. Yeah, forgot. I need a bot. I need a bot. I need a bot. I need a bot. I need a bot.